Hello everybody, this is my DIY $10 fish tank. Got the tank at Desert Industries, got the water pump and stuff at a yard sale for $3. Tank was $7, and I have some aeration from the stream coming in, and I got two of my little caught bluegills. We went fishing and got them. They look happy in here. I've just got done feeding them, so they're still looking for food.